First, what has worked for me is investing in blue chip instruments, be it Nifty 50, like indexes, or blue chip stocks, or blue chip crypto, like Bitcoin, Ethereum, for a long period of time. That has always worked for me.